everybody might have observed, maybe not in my life, you might have seen it somewhere else, be it in organization or in the society. Even the domestic front, 90 days lockdown is there. We may have to say the same faces. I am also not able to go to my office and the business meeting and all. So a lot of things, I want to sleep till late night. I'm waking since late night. I'm waking up in the very late, very late. So what will happen? He's requesting for the having breakfast in the morning. I wake up in the 10 o'clock. So again, there is a chances of class and all. It will be there. Aren't you feeling the same? Child is playing the video game and all. He's not listening to you. The whole routine get disturbed. Yes or no? So in such a situation, such scenario, what is the things? What is the conflict? So summarized in a very small and a simple way, it has got incompatibility between the actual and desired outcome. Though lockdown is there, but boss is asking, where is the figure? Where is the number? I want the number to be delivered. I'm paying for you. I didn't need the number. You do whatever virtual call and all. Everybody is having challenge. Professor is having challenge to deliver to the child. Trainer is having challenge how to go to meet the client. I am master in the instructor-led training and all. I can teach them communication. I can transfer the knowledge. How I can transfer the skill in this virtual platform? So what is desired outcome? What is expected? Target versus achievement. Gone down. So there will be this kind of conflict. Get the volcano is getting ignited. So wherever there is a desire, actual versus desired outcome, it is not matching. So chances of conflict is there. Perceived disagreement. Hey, I know whatever you will say. What is your intention? I'm back of mind. I'm already having these things. Perception. Whatever be the thing. For making an image, it may take 25 years. For spoiling, it may take within 5 to 10 minutes. Backbiting, you are wrong, I am wrong, lot of things. So incompatible attitudes or the motives. So value, expectation or activity we may get different. I know I am not incompetent. So I should have a very good relation with my boss. Mrs. Shyama has not came for the class today. So Mr. Rajni has to take the class. Mrs. Rajni could not say 1 day, 2 day, 3 day. This keep on going. So the volcano is getting slowly, slowly, slowly build up there. So 1 day it will be blast. So these are all things which are collectively giving you directly, I'm active or passive tension. And this tension in a recurring amount getting deposited layer by layer by layer by layer. And when the balloon is full, there is a blast. So that is something which is, we can't stop it. So what is the actually types of conflict? There is an interpersonal conflict. There will be team, you know, among the team, the colleagues and all, there will be technical conflict, organizational conflicts are there. Say for interpersonal, there are cultural clashes, right, which are already so many things there. Our mandir timing, our masjid timing, your church timing is on Sunday. A lot of things, a lot of cultures are there. We have got party culture, you have got different, right? Religious classes, which is very much prevailing in India, you know it. I don't want to go in that political part. Age classes is there. At time what happened, we do have a lot of people who are very much good academician, very much good in knowledge and all. And they have got also a lot eager to learn. However, this young guy say it will take time, this old man. Keep away, keep avoiding. Or the moment he's coming, though he's all a very learned trainer. So they said, okay, let's keep mom. So though he is not speaking, but this thing slowly, slowly getting built up. He may also learn. Obviously, the speed may not be at the pace of what you have learned. But he or she will be learning. You see, I've seen a lot of my old or senior colleague. They have transformed like anything. Now they are taking world webinar with us. In the last Lotri webinar, he was a 75 years old man. So if they, lot of things. So these are the making value clashes. We are young people. Let's go with the young. Why we are taking all this old man or woman, whatever it may be. In team technical, you know, this is not my job. Very typical. This is operation ka job hai. This is a job of an operation. This is the team of a marketing job. This is the sales job. This is not my job. However, slightly slowly things, the form filling is there. Smartly for any financial organization, they have to fill up the form for KYC, AML and all. Details has to be taken. They have to take the details. So one PAN card is pending. You take it tomorrow. Please get the login done. I have to deliver the number to my boss. And tomorrow I will give up, forget, oh, the number has been done. My policy has been logged in. I am sleeping now. So tomorrow his boss will be coming with a tat, or he is getting hit on his KPI. So kind of think these are the classes which are very much common and prevalent in team. So when we are working in a team, we have to have a cohesiveness, collaboration. So it should be a collaborative one. And that part of thing which we have to take in a whole. Bunch of, you know, organizational, it has got union and management, which was very much prevailing nowadays. There will be mass laid off is going on. Or even prior to that, car factory was not able to get permission in West Bengal. There was a lot of unionism. So at that time, unionism is for a good cause, for the betterment of the employee also. At time, it has been used by somebody for a misuse cause of thing. So management is getting scared of, he's a union guy, let's not touch him. So again, there will be chances of class. Those who are working very hard and he's sitting in the chat, tapri and all, and doing whatever they think because he's a big union guy. So there are the difference between class of the management and the union negotiation. So conflict are there. Intra-internal company rivalry, all right? What we are having, my company, and then it is your company. So their company poster should not be there. Their client should not be our client and our being. Since I've seen recently one of my colleagues, they were old colleague. She was working with an insurance company and she said, sir, we are already promoting from another company health insurance product. We don't have insurance product kind of thing. So what the harm if I'm making it or promoting it kind of thing. So no, you don't have to do it. Or whatever you are doing, you cannot be able to do it. So now this globalization part is coming post-COVID and all. The whole world is being open. If I'm not able to give you the kind of delivery you want, the kind of content you want, though that is a signature program, still the kin, the gist, what you wanted to have it, we'll be able to not give you, why you'll come to me alone again. So gone are the days, boss, when we are known about your capability, you are the brand and all. Every day is a challenge. So if I'm trying to use it in such a way, don't take my competitor poster into my school, my college or whatever it may be. So if you are bringing, there is a conflict. You are talking to that boy or that girl of that school, that college, or from that university. Those who are a strong competitor, if they are a strong company, there will be conflict. And this is what things very much commonly, gradually, these are sometimes hidden, sometimes spoken, sometimes not visible. But inside they are growing the seed, which will be keep on growing layer for a ultimate volcano blast. So bizarrely, the three kind of things will we have to look the conflict from the prospecting, which prospecting. So first we have to categorize it. It's an interpersonal, it's a team, or it's an organizational point of view. Then we can be having a plan or strategy for that.